feels really good, actually. Everybody's been cooped up in the house. I know I've been in the house since March, since my store closed.
Yeah.
It's pretty safe. I mean, it's an outdoor event. Everybody is spread it out. So, I mean, it's pretty good to me.
Being able to come out here and do, you know, movie night and be able to socialize is definitely a good thing right now. Keeping us in this nice circle, and then we're outside as well, so things can't get any better.
It's pretty cool. She's always talking about trying to find things to do, and I saw this pop up on my, I got an email from the Norfolk Events page or whatever, okay. And I was like, oh yeah, definitely going. Yeah, I mean, you guys have the circles out, and I mean, as long as everybody, you know, maintains the social distance, and you know, definitely we're outdoors, so we're in an open environment, so